Cool though, starting out in the upper 40s back away from the coast. And it's time for our walking the dog weather. I think we can get the pets out tonight because the rain has ended. We're looking at temperatures in the 60s. This is Ariel, beautiful dog from Ed Evans, 90 years old, by the way, says he watches News 2 every night. Ed, hope you're watching tonight because you're seeing your beautiful dog there, Ariel. The sun going down at 7:39 as we walk the dogs for tonight. All right, planning for